To many in San Antonio, Edith McAllister is known as an icon in philanthropy. But to many more, it was her high energy that's remembered more than the donations. She spent her entire life dancing and giving back to the city. McAllister moved to the San Antonio area when her family purchased Hot Wells Hotel and Spa. Throughout her career, Edith was heavily involved in the city, serving on a number of boards, 22 to be exact. She also was credited with many firsts, including the first woman in the U.S. to serve as a campaign chair for the United Way. She was the first woman on the Boy Scouts board. McAllister was also responsible for founding the Southwest School of Art, Club Giroux, and the Cancer Therapy and Research Center. For McAllister, age was just a number. At 92 years old, she was still actively doing the things she loved in her youth, including water skiing. McAllister lived to the ripe old age of 100, then died peacefully, surrounded by her loved ones. A woman with remarkable talent and energy, she will never be forgotten by a grateful city.
San Antonio's Tricentennial Moments on KSAT 12 are powered by Frost Bank and Sierra Cars, Trucks, and RVs, and the Children's Hospital of San Antonio.